Hello, everyone. I am Slightly Lost in Baldur's Gate 3 once again with Oops All Monks. If you haven't watched any of the other episodes, please go do that, because nearly every episode up until this point, I explain what Oops All Monks means. There's one, there's two, and there's three.
We can do. The fire. When the fighting starts, we'll be right alongside you.
Thank God I had a way to save. I had a way to get out of it and save before starting. Karlak. You can't rage outside of battle. We can at least bless outside of battle, right?
Can't give up now.
Flind is the hard one. Bonus action rage. Then we'll do a ranged attack to at least keep the rage going.
So much for peace. With haste.
Unarmed strike. What does sluggardly do? Come on. Hey, as long as they're not going after me, that's fine.
Take the leader down. I'll try to hold the rest back.
Let's try a guiding bolt. Let's do menacing attack on Flind. Action surge. Disarming attack, that would be huge. But he saved. But two hits, so that's good. I lost my astral self.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Frenzied strike.
Survival is all that matters.
Flurry of blows. Not the crit. Concentrating on a spell that it won't let me. I don't know if that was the best idea, bud. Guiding Bolt on Flynn for the last spell slot. Nice. And turn. We want a disarming strike. On this guy. Well, doesn't matter if it disarmed him, he fucking died. Nice. Mystic healing as a bonus. That's an action. Fuck me. Alright, unarmed strike. Decoupled flurry of blows. Nice, that's what we want to see. Really wish that would have taken you down, but that's okay. Fuck. Sacred Flame on that hyena. Really? Shadowheart, you gotta. Thank God that last one missed. Flynn is down. Pommel strike. Jesus. Those multi-attacks are rough. I don't want to be standing in fire. Standing in blood is preferred. Hell yeah, that was, I had no idea that I had that. That was huge. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh, didn't even need to do that. Can I? Am I close enough? Can't reach destination. Not enough movement. God damn. Okay, sacred flame. Menacing attack with my last one. Thank Christ. Never a dull moment. Okay, Lazelle. You picked up Flynn's flail. Is that better? Not even remotely close to better. The Everburn Blade is just so good. Hitting an enemy with heals the wielder for 1-6 points, but they can go mad if they don't continue hitting an enemy each turn.
I've got a long road ahead.
Okay, let's long rest so I don't continue to die.
I will have an explanation, or your head. Walk away now. I won't warn you again. That heirloom, plunder from some conquered realm. Lazelle thinks I. She carries an heirloom of my people. I must know why. I doubt this one's wit. I do not. Fine. You had. Spare me the justification. If anyone asks, I'll say you were transforming. Don't expect to be mourned.
No! No! Oh, no! Well, at least it's not a nat one. Yeah, I feel like this is a good spot for inspiration. There we go. That's better.
She's a liability. It's the artifact we need, not her. Let me up, and I'll show you. Can I do that, Lazelle? Can I turn my back on you? Never. Thieves aren't afforded such luxury. Loosen the grip on your pride for one blasted moment, won't you? We needn't be enemies. There's plenty of those to go around already. What would you have? That we be friends? Let's not get ahead of ourselves. But imagine what we might achieve if we channeled some of that hostility back at our real foes, instead of each other. They wouldn't stand a chance.
Okay. Now that we're all better, leave camp. Maybe. Neither one of you have a key to this.
I know what's past this.
So I need at least a 14. Jesus Christ. What blew up? Oh, I should have continued trying. Okay. Jesus Christ, I have lost 16 points of health from the explosion and just fire existing.
I've been watching you fight, Shadowheart. Your skills are improving. My skills were just fine to begin with. You can see.
I don't know why none of the fucking... I have like no healing potions. That's an issue because I now have, for some reason, that halfling doesn't have any potions anytime I go there. Oh, this is not gonna go well. At least these guys only get one attack.
Tactical. Swift and lethal.
Nice miss, loser. Jesus, even with advantage, well, I guess I hit. Advantage doesn't affect the damage roll. Now that I got my bonus action back, I'll just put both on you.
Fucker.
Let's not waste any more key than we have to. Perfect. Hell yeah!
Thank you.
Now get out of here.
Light on my feet.
We don't need turn-based mode anymore. See if I can. See if I can do it again. Yeah! Look at us being strong. I've already saved that guy. Get out, get out, get out. If anyone's in there, they're not getting out now. Okay, this is a conversation I'm not terribly concerned about actually listening to.
Unless this was no random attack, the Grand Duke was. Thank you. Approach. I will see. Fist.
Oh. Oh, there we go. Sparky points, electric blood. Whenever the wielder deals damage using this weapon, they gain 2 lightning charges. Whenever the wielder deals damage using this weapon, they gain 2 lightning charges. 2 to 9, 4 to 11, 2 to 9 spell sparker. Deals spell damage, deals damage with a spell or cantrip, they gain lightning charges. 1d8. I guess we'll go with the bow. I don't really have a preference. Lazel's not going to use it.
Just a brief respite.
No, wait, we still want to be in here. We just want to be over this way. Hey, dirty 20.
He freezes, waiting on your next word.
Ooh, just barely.
Down you go then. They'll be on us soon. So if you're looking to try, entrance is hidden behind the wardrobe.
Thanks, bud. Entrances beyond the wardrobe. Oh. That's right. Through here, and then through a wardrobe. If I remember correctly, there's not Dick in here. Take anything we can, because more stuff we have to sell. We can bargain. Ooh, that was a good chest. None of us have high charisma.
Kill you clean. Then your answer decides his fate as well as your own. So make it good.
Guess we'll try persuasion. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, thank God. As long as I roll, whew, good with guidance.
With what? Your life was ours the moment you walked in here, but maybe I'll let you buy it back. We've disarmed the traps. Come down.
Watch how you go. There's a trap.
I know, but she said that they disarmed them, so... Jesus, we're failing a lot of stuff. Are you who I was just talking to? No. No, the person I was just talking to is up here.
Talk their way into a Zentarim outpost. I could use someone with your skills. Interested in a job? Some of our people are missing. Find them. Keep them alive if you can. Failing that, just bring that shipment back. Unopened. God damn it! Good.
Okay, I can fast travel here, right? Yes. So we'll fast travel back there, grab the shipment, fast travel back here. easy peasy. And then I think we'll call it good after that. Man, this playthrough is gonna be long. I mean, I'm fine with that, but it's I think it's safe to say that this playthrough on its own will have more than all three of my Elden Ring playthroughs combined. But sometimes that happens. What is with this alchemist's fire that just continues to burn?
That symbol in the blood. What does it mean?
Watching the death animations continue is very unsettling. Fast travel back to the hideout. No, I cannot jump down there. I don't even have to bring up the jumping menu. I know I can't jump down there. Does this one take me straight to the level that I need? Yes, it does.
You've already brought me bad news. Tell me you've got... Bashaba's black and still sealed. You're a good... Actual professionals are rare. You ever want more work? Come and see me in the gate. Our trader can show you some of our more exotic items now, but don't delay. This place is likely to be rubble soon. Someone kidnapped a duke, right on our bloody doorstep. The Flaming Fist, well, I don't plan on it being us.
That's fair. Ooh. With a ranged weapon, it must succeed a charisma saving throw or be... baned for two turns. Okay. That's pretty cool. Where are your traders? Is it these people over here?
Nothing to see.
Okay, who do I trade with then?
That might be worth a look.
Especially if it's got do some trading first. Let's figure out where to trade. And then we're probably gonna fight the people at the back.
You don't want to keep Zaris waiting. But...
Okay, who do I trade with?
If you have the gold, my pet artist will make you a most heroic likeness. Of course. Got some interesting stuff for a friend of the family.
But no. No potions. Potions is all I care about. Giant Breaker. Recovering from receiving a terrible blow or hitting a strong metal has a minus one penalty to attack rolls for every turn remaining. That Okay, well, I think we'll call it here. So thank you all so much for watching. Goodbye, adios, au revoir, auf Wiedersehen, and if I don't see you tomorrow, have a wonderful day.